Hi guys, Luna here. Welcome back to another Cyberpunk 2077 guide video. In this one, I'm going over the location of the 20 tarot card graffitis in-game. Not that tough to do as they are on the map, but some of them still need to be found once you are at the location. All 20 are needed for the Wandering Fool achievement / trophy, and I decided to collect them all to see if there was some kind of cool reward, like a legendary weapon. Unfortunately, the reward is not really worth it, so to be honest, if you guys don't really care about achievements, then I wouldn't even bother finding these. I won't go over the reward, but you guys will see it if you do collect it. However, if you do like to get 100% in games like I do, then let's jump into it. Timestamps are in the description, and I'm going through all of these in an easy-to-get order. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more Cyberpunk guides, and I will see you guys all in the next one.
What you play?
Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The one with the head?
スタジオの傑作マクスウェルズ・リハ。
Your mouth.